Have you been thinking about a career in nutrition but don't know where to start? Then welcome to UAB Nutrition Sciences, where if you've got a passion for nutrition, we've got a program for you. We've developed a variety of master's degree programs designed to give our students the knowledge and clinical and community experiences they need to thrive as nutrition professionals.
We want to produce the next generation of leaders. We don't just want our students to be successful. We want our students to be wildly successful.
I just wanted more. I wanted to continue to grow, and I could not do that without having that license, those credentials behind my name.
This program has really opened up how much we still don't know in the world of nutrition, which I think is fascinating. It makes your curiosity really explode.
I like the fact that we were able to work in groups. For my group, we became really, really close, and I feel like these are people that I will be able to talk to pretty much for the rest of my life.
Every single day and almost every single minute, you're going to be learning something new.
Reaching out to the advisor is the most crucial and critical thing. You can meet with them and they lay everything out for you. And if you're in this situation, this is the track that you would be on.
Our programs are designed for a range of academic backgrounds. So whether you're coming from an undergraduate nutrition program, have a minor in nutrition, or have a completely unrelated undergraduate degree, we've got a program designed just for you.
It helped me grow so much as a person, and it's something that I will forever be grateful for, this program.
The advising in the nutrition department is really top-notch.
I learned from some really, really, really good dietitians, and I'm really excited for the future. I feel like I have the skills, I have the tools, I have the material that I need to study and pass my exam for the date that I chose to take it.
In the end, you will come out a very well-rounded individual for any type of setting, whether it be clinical or community.
I can't wait to work in as a dietitian.